We're in Walt Disney World!
Hi, I'm Sam, and back in 2021, I took a trip to Walt Disney World for New Year's with my boyfriend Dale. If you've watched my channel for a while, you'll know I uploaded two videos from that trip. Then I went quiet for about 9 months, and then hey, look at this shiny new video over here. Don't worry about that one over there. Look at this. Basically, I changed the setting somehow. A lot of the footage was unusable, and I was working a job where I was pretty much on call 24/7, and I just didn't have the time to fix it in post. But now, 3 years later, I am happy to say I've been able to fix most of the issues and scramble some kind of video out of it. So just to set the scene, it was our first trip together. Neither of us had ridden Rise of Resistance, Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, or Velocicoaster. Dale hadn't even ridden Hagrid's yet. I hadn't ridden it since then. At this point, borders hadn't been open long after that delightful world event. Perspex screens were still up everywhere, and masks were required indoors unless eating or drinking. Now that you're up to speed, let's pick up where we left off all those years ago. Enjoy. It is Blizzard Beach Day today. Dale is not a huge fan of water parks, are you, Dale? But he's doing it for me, which is much appreciated. Bag is packed, it's about midday. We treated ourselves to a lion after the 2:30 a.m. return home yesterday. Ooh. After Blizzard Beach, we are doing
my favorite park,
Hollywood Studios. We kind of lied in the last video. We brought Genie Plus today because we managed to get a Slinky Dog for $6.45, and we booked Rock and Roller Coaster for $6.55. This is one thing we like about Genie Plus. You can overlap reservations, so it should be good. We should be able to arrive and literally just keep going on lightning lanes.
Yeah.
So yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
Bag is packed. Sunny's on. Let's go.
Everything's a walk on.
Everything's a walk
on. Everything's a walk on, which is amazing.
So we weren't going to do Genie Plus at all today, but this morning we just decided to go for it because we could stack up the Genie Plus Lightning Lanes, where you can book a new attraction every 2 hours. Since this morning we've been doing that. We managed to get Slinky Dog first just before 7 p.m. and since that we have got the following ones, which I will put up in a list here. These include Tower of Terror, Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway, Rock and Roller Coaster, and Slinky Dog. And in about 5 minutes we can book another one, and there's still availability for Swirling Saucers. Every now and then a Toy Story Mania comes available, and Star Tours. So by the time we get to the park, we're gonna have 4 or 5 rides that we can literally go on with Lightning Lane straight away.
And then we're gonna queue for Rise of the Resistance because it's BB's first out into the parks.
Ah! What's up?
Dun 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 dun. Wrong way.
What's up, baby?
It's not baby.
It's like the perfect time of the day to enter as well. Look at it. How are you feeling, Dale?
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and it went nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you.
We did it! Oh my god, it was so good. It was so good.
Oh my god.
Dale has cried a lot today. So we've just stopped for a fiddle faddle, a churro, a lager, and a Mickey pretzel! So excited to crack open that cheese.
Oh yeah!
He's away. This happens a lot. Good.
Really bad.
Right. So we managed to fiddle faddle and get Katie and Hayley, the Disney twins, onto our Slinky Dog. We think it only let us add one, but we think that's going to be. That happens a lot. They're off to do their smuggler's run while we do our. I'm back.
Don't mind us, we'll be finished in just a minute.
Hey, yeah. Hey, what are you doing? Guys still doing here? You were supposed to be at a show.
Walk this way, talk this way.
Just give me a kiss.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
And while we were on Rock and Roller Coaster, H managed to get Katie a Slinky Dog, so that whole stress is over and done with.
We're going on together!
We're gonna go meet them and do it now! Thank you!
There they are!
Oh, it's so pretty in the dark.
It's so pretty.
You got trends, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
I love Slinky Dog in the dark.
So good, so good. And we got the girls on as well.
Yeah.
We couldn't get them onto Runaway Railway. We kept trying to refresh, but it wasn't happening. Did I not say Runaway Railway correctly?
And this is the first time for me? Is it the first time for you? Have you done it?
Yeah, no, I've never done it. Oh, it still looks like a great movie ride though.
No.
Oh no, I'm sad.
Oh, hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train?
Row two!
Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park. Hey, Mick and Minnie.
Come on, sure you can go see our park.
The park is better with rain. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, there they are!
We'll be right down!
Snickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong!
So, Del, what did you think?
Here's the thing. It should not have replaced Great Movie Ride. If they wanted to do that ride, put it over in, what is it, Animation Courtyard? It was lovely. It was just a nice ride. The Mickey and Minnie face animatronics thing.
Dreadful. They look so bad. We'd seen it in videos, so we knew what to expect.
Yeah.
And we were like, oh, everything looks a bit flat. And like you're in a room that's just got things painted on it.
And that's exactly what it was.
Yeah. I loved the Goofy in the train. Like
it, that was cute.
It looked distanced and like a 3D, 2D effect. That was really good. Yeah. I liked the water bit when they went over the waterfall and then it flooded and then you came out into that. That was good.
I'm all for them doing the ride and having the ride, but not where it is.
Yeah. It's a cute family ride. I think kids will love it.
Yeah, but, definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
If you know what was there before, it's not quite the same. But now we're going to go do Rise.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god,
oh my god,
oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, this is insane.
Prep the ready room for recruits.
Beep beep!
Incoming transmission from Ray.
Cool.
Is everyone assembled? Good. Should email in flight prep. Recruits, thank you for joining the cause.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh.
As you heard from Ray, I am in task with getting you to Bakara.
Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on line one.
Oh, this is so cool.
Oh my god, it's so cool! Oh my god.
When the door of the cell opens, you may enter by the color you're standing on, but only when I tell you. Is that clear?
Yes.
Is that clear?
Yes.
You going to be the troublemaker this much?
Yeah.
I'll have Kyle going to take care of you personally.
The resistance prisoners.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
Turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. Rogue
droid, you're lucky I didn't spot you.
This way,
those are
the
prisoners. Find an alternate
route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Detention block breach.
I'm brave, but ultimately hopeless.
There's nowhere to run!
There's no escape. You will tell me the location of the secret base, and then I will just... and the resistance.
You guys really like cutting it close, don't you?
Your escape rods came in a little off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure. Bravo!
Insane.
Oh my god. I'm actually, my teacher, absolutely that. So many, like, I felt attacked by the wind for... So much happened, I don't even know what to say.
So, kind of forgot to film anything really. But we're now back at the hotel. We ended up after Rise just chatting to the girls, and we went to Caribbean Beach, got some quick service food.
It's been a lovely night.
It's just really nice. We just chatted in the resort.
And laughed.
A lot. Laughed. Just nice.
Yeah.
But no, now we are going to go to bed because we are so tired.
Yeah.
But this day has been amazing. Blizzard Beach. And then Tower of Terror, Rock and Roller, Rise of Resistance, Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway. I'm forgetting something. Slinky Dog. What?
Just incredible. Genie Plus for the win.
Insane. But yeah, we're going to go to bed. So we'll see you in the morning.
Good night.
We're tired.
Oof, tired.
It is officially Animal Kingdom Day. So it is 7:50 in the morning. Park officially opens at 8 a.m. and we are gonna rope drop Safari. And our first lightning lane is Navi River Journey at 8:25. So let's go. Thank you.
Everybody going to Pandora? But Sam just got a pass for us, so we're going to the safari.
Hiya, thank you. Just so anyone's aware, they display the last departure time on the board here. So as long as you get in line before that time, you're good to go. And today it's 4:45. So good.
Amazing.
There were so many animals. The lions.
The lions.
The male Ryan.
The male Ryan roared, and it was.
You said Ryan again.
Did I? The lion roared.
The most important thing we could do this morning. Coffee.
Such a gorgeous filler attraction.
Yeah.
Like, yes, it's very short, but it's stunning. Absolutely stunning.
And that song. Oh, good sleep every day to that. It's happening. It's happening. It's the world gone.
Yes.
Hello. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself.
We've got to get in, grab the iguanodon, and get out before that asteroid hits. Let's roll! Let's go get that dino.
He's crying.
I love that ride.
Such a good ride. Like, top five ride of all Walt Disney World.
Like, everything just hit me. Like, everything. Oh, I love that ride. So we just got the corn on the cob with African spices on. You buy it if you're looking for it. It's here. Sort of tucked away behind Harambe Market sort of area.
Yeah.
Just near the safari.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, I can't wait.
Plan's been foiled.
Mm-hmm.
It's just stunning.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thanks.
Looks good. So next up we've got the potato ham pies. I cannot wait to try these. They were delicious and we got those from here, just across from the street corn place. So good.
Bye, Mickey.
Flight of Passage is 150 minutes.
Oof.
We've just got a Festival of the Lion King reserved spot, that's good. Dinosaur's 55. Everest is 45 minutes. It's Have to Be a Bug, a classic, 15 minutes. Harley River Rapids is 30 minutes. Safari is 70.
Ooh.
Navi River is 65.
Sweet Lord.
And Triceratops spin is 20.
So we're going full on snack trail and we're getting Dale some cheeseburger pods. Made it weird. We made it weird. So here it is. This is the Pongo Lumpia and the Night Blossom. And then Dale's got his cheeseburger pods.
Oh, yes.
Good.
Insane.
Right, let's try the Pongo Lumpia. Lumpia. How are you saying? Oh.
No,
it's just weird. It's the warm pineapple for me. It's okay. Food consumed, but now it's time for
celebration of the Festival of the Lion King. Of the lions.
Hey guys, it looks like we're all here. Let's go!
We've got a few minutes until Expedition Everest, so
hell yes, why not?
We're so proud to welcome you to Disney Fantails!
Yeah! Oh, oh! Dale, thoughts on cocktails?
Attention, Expedition Everest team. For your safety, please stick it with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the
thing. Oh yeah! Oh, oh no! Now it's lightning lane time.
Carnotaurus.
Definitely not our dino. Go, go, go!
Sauropod.
Still not our dino, but at least this one's a vegetarian. Break yourself! Guess who made it back with you?
How dare they make that ride so good, honestly. But now We're on the hunt for one of the 50th Mickey ice cream sandwiches.
I got it. I got it. I got it. I don't even know how I'm gonna eat it. Eat it.
This thing is huge.
I think I'm just gonna have to pull it.
You're gonna go in? Oh, bite an ice cream. Is it good? Is he doing the dance? He's doing the dance. There it is. Sweet Lord.
Going to do Everest again. We're just gonna jump in line for that, and fingers crossed we get in that, on that, out that, to get over to Pandora. One more time, fingers crossed.
I believe in us.
We'll see.
70 minutes.
Oof.
Let's see if it's accurate.
Let's pray like it's not.
Amazing.
Amazing.
We were in line, posted 70 minutes. We were on the ride in 31, 32 minutes.
Yes.
Incredible, and it's so good in the dark because your eyes don't adjust to when you go into some of the tunnels and you can see the Yeti, like, and it's really quite scary.
Scary.
Yeah, it was amazing. Amazing.
So we're at the back of the Tree of Life and there is no one around.
So considering we're so ahead of schedule, we got a Moara margarita.
Oh yeah, baby.
You've all made it. It's important that you can all see me. So
look how dead this park is now. It's almost like it's 2 hours after park life. Yeah, we ended up being in the queue for 2 hours. They have started doing reduced capacity at park close. They've got the 50th icon up there. Whoop, whoop. We made it back. This was supposed to be an early night, but it is 10:30. So we are gonna go to bed. Dale?
Yes?
Favorite thing you've eaten today?
The 50th cookie sandwich.
Yeah.
Can I do a list?
Sure.
50th cookie sandwich, the incredible sweet corn.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I've got hat hair, guys, and it's just so nice to itch. Yeah, them two things.
Yeah. Tomorrow, we're doing a full Hollywood Studios day. So, that will be fun.
It's gonna be good.
What the hell is that pose?
This one? I've got hat hair, so I'm trying to, like, hide. Like this. Ta-da. Paint me like one of your paintings.
Okay. So it is full Hollywood Studios day. We got to rope drop a little bit later than we would have liked. So everything's already in. But we're gonna try and go to Rock and Roller because it's currently staying temporary closed. And if that opens as we get there, then great. If not, we're thinking maybe Tower or Toy Story Mania. We have an Ogre's Cantina reservation at 10:15 and a Smuggler's Run Lightning Lane that starts at 10:20 to 11:20. So it's gonna be a Star Wars day! First ride of the day!
This elevator recognizes a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. The Twilight Zone.
Just found this t-shirt and this jumper. Oh dear. Oh no.
So Tower of Terror was posted 60 minutes and we got on in 21 minutes.
21 minutes.
So good. And then we picked up a Joffrey's.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Iced peppermint mocha latte. Let's try this.
And I tried the shaken Jamaican cold brew and it's really bloody delicious. So now we're just gonna wander on over to
Star Wars.
Oh yes.
So that is currently the line for Rise of Resistance. I think it's a posted 185 minute wait when we last checked.
Oh my god, I love this place so much.
We did mobile order for our Ronto wraps and we can pick those up in 8 minutes. So we're gonna go see the Falcon! Ah.
He's away. He's getting in for the gram. So 5 minutes before your window, it comes up allowing you to say that you're here. So we're just waiting on them to prep up our order now.
Boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say weho.
Weho. And it looks like our order is ready for pickup.
Thank you.
Yes.
We have our Ronto wraps. And we're going to eat them right outside.
It's like, what do they want?
It's really good.
Oh my god. Just to confirm, we had the breakfast Ronto wraps today. Obviously, I'm going to have the normal Ronto wrap on a different day, but they were so good, weren't they?
Yeah. So you had the breakfast Ronto wrap, and I had the Triple Sun's breakfast wrap.
And that was also insane.
Yeah, insane. There's like a spicy sauce in there that's just
so good. It's time for Smugglers!
That's points, my favorite video.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy.
We got pilots.
You're back. I did not think I would see you again after the incident. You're braver than I thought.
Woo!
Smashed it.
Yeah, quite literally, because Dale drove us into the floor twice.
Excuse me. Oh.
And now it's time for our Ogre's Cantina reservation. We're already checked in, so hypothetically we should be able to rock up and they'll call us. He's got the Bespin fizz. Literally fizzing. And then we got the fuzzy tauntaun as well. So the Bespin fizz is very tart, but I like that.
Very nice.
And now Dale's gonna try the fuzzy tauntaun. Yeah, how are your lips?
Nothing's happening.
Nothing's happening yet?
Nothing's happening.
Just keep drinking.
What before?
Not doing it. Oh, awkward.
Second one we've gone.
So we've gone Outer Rim and Jet Juice. Woo! Is it good? Woo! Suburban drink, that one.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Hi, Ogres.
That was so good.
So good.
So good.
Dale?
Yeah?
What was your review of Ogres Cantina?
Insane.
So
we,
good.
It's like 10:30 in the morning. We got wrecked with Rex, baby.
Oh, yeah.
It was so good. The cocktails in there are so strong.
Yeah, very strong.
Woo!
So now we're going to try and sing along to Frozen, which is a brave thing to do after alcohol.
We didn't make Frozen.
We did not make it into Frozen, so we are getting a Nom Nom cookie. We got the Nom Nom cookie. Jody, if you're watching, I'm sorry for making you jealous.
Nom 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 Nom.
Too much. That was way too much.
I'm drunk.
He's been doing this for about 10 seconds. I don't think he likes it.
Best cookie ever.
Oh.
Literally best cookie in the whole entire universe.
Wow. Mm. It is now midday, 12 o'clock, so our lightning lane for Toy Story Mania is ready to go.
Come on.
It's time for Beauty and the Beast.
We hope.
Yeah. And then we've got a 1:30 lightning lane for our baby.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle.
That was cute.
It's a classic.
The acting was there. But the Beast, not the Beast, the Gaston was a really good singer. Really nice. The mob song gives me chills every time. But now it's time for our lightning lane for...
Tot!
It's there somewhere, behind the bush. Thank you very much. Just a tot boy in a tot world.
You are about to discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension.
A purchase has been made. It's time! One of my favorite shows in Disney.
I'm gonna head to these rest.
Greetings, friends. Disney's Hollywood Studios welcomes you to, for the first time in forever, a Frozen sing-along celebration.
Elsa created a monster snowman that rampaged through internet.
Oh, wait, Eric, you're jumping ahead again. Let's back it up, yeah? Wait, stop there. 6 feet, please.
I thought it was 3 feet.
Yeah, I don't know. Who knows anymore?
Dale, what did you think?
Cute!
Fun, isn't it?
So cute.
All of the fun.
But my final mask of the day broke, so I need to go and find one, don't I?
So that's not a good shot. But we've stopped at Woody's Lunchbox for the grilled cheese sandwich with tomato and basil soup.
Oh yes.
And I got a root beer, Dale got a Sprite.
There's like a garlic in there.
Let's get it in that soup.
Yeah, this is lush.
Yep, 10 out of 10. We're up to our lightning lane for alien swirling saucers.
Oh.
Come on, Buzz Lightyear Star Command song.
Strangers.
Yes. Did you like it?
Yeah. I would say don't queue for that ride unless it's a walk-on.
Queue for it. Everything's still quite a long line and the crowds are a little bit manic. So we're just gonna go back to the hotel and have like a nice pool evening. But we are first gonna get the Skyline over to Caribbean Beach.
Yay!
Just because. So we're all refreshed and ready. We are now chasing an Uber because we are going to
Cheesecake Factory.
Gonna be my first time, I got me.
And my like 100th.
I'm sorry. But we've arrived, by the way. What on earth is this menu? This isn't a menu, this is a Bible.
So this is small snacks.
This is your main dishes. As you can see, they're very, very... all of these.
We haven't even got to cheesecakes yet.
Cheesecakes.
There we go. I've gone for the red sangria for a cocktail.
Ooh,
and Dale's gone for the pineapple mezcal.
Thank you
very much.
Let's give this a try.
Good?
Yes.
Nice.
Red sangria. Yeah?
I love sangria.
And this mezcal is like a smoky tequila, and it's stunning. And we've decided to just sit at the bar. Okay. Here's my Caesar salad. It's massive. Of course, because we're in Cheesecake Factory, and...
I said to him earlier, I'm not very hungry, I'll just get a salad.
And another cocktail. Yeah.
So we ordered a side of fries. That's the side.
It's incredible. He's defeated.
Don't talk to me.
I did good. I did good. He did not. Oh shit. Oh shit.
We got this cheesecake. My friend Charlotte, one of my childhood friends, she now lives in America and she worked at a cheesecake factory and she recommended this one. It's got a long ass name, but basically it's got peanut butter and butterfingers like in it. So we're gonna try it. Only the one bite tonight because no thank you. Oh my god.
Are you going for a second bite?
So yeah, Cheesecake Factory was amazing. It's been a good day overall. A busy day. Very busy day. Plan for tomorrow is we have Epcot. We've got a space 220 reservation at 2 o'clock. And I think we're going to treat ourselves to a bit of a lime because we have... And we'll see you in the morning. But for you, it'll be a matter of seconds. Magic. Morning! It is an Epcot day today. We are back at Epcot because obviously last time it was New Year's Eve and we want to try and experience it in its authentic self today. We're hoping the Christmas music has gone, even though we are both huge lovers of Christmas. We have a reservation at 2 p.m. for
Space 220.
Yeah. We aren't actually wanting any food, we just want to experience it, so we're just going to get some cocktails.
Yeah, and then we are just going to go around Epcot for a little bit, see what rides we can do, and then we have actually Genie Plus Hollywood Studios for later today, so we can get the Skyliner from Epcot all the way over to Hollywood Studios and enjoy our favourite park a little bit more.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, that entrance music. So, Caesar and Nemo and Friends is 35 minute wait at the moment. Figment is currently 25. One thing we have noticed so far is that it's busier now and yesterday than it was over New Year's. And from what we heard from the girls before, it was also quieter Christmas. So, yeah.
We knew that this time of year was busy.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Yeah. We have planned very well in the sense that we had already done a lot of Hollywood Studios before going in yesterday. And we've already done most of Epcot before today. So we're mainly just here for shows and things we didn't do the other day.
I love that hand gesture that you just did.
So the Christmas music's still here. First attraction of the day is one that I still have very mixed feelings about, but I think I like it. It's just odd. The American Adventure, which you've never done before.
Let's go.
Let's do it. We just found the Soul attraction. Dale was just saying apparently it was like breaking news.
Breaking news, Soul Attraction come into Epcot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 billboards.
It's like Cars Road Trip.
So Dale, what did you think of the American Adventure?
I thought Kite Tales was cheesy, but that ending...
Coming up to 2 p.m. which means it's time for Mission Space!
Space 220!
Mission Space. We've got our boarding pass.
We'll be moving at around 10,000 miles per hour as we head to space, so hold on tight.
Are we going?
You are clear.
So we think they've sat us in the wrong area because they told us it's a two-course prefix lunch, but we only had a reservation for the lounge, which is more like cocktails and light bites. So we're going to address that in a minute and see if they move us to over there. There was a mix-up, but they've said that we can stay in the seat that we are, but still have the lounge menu, so that's cool. Cool. That's so fun. Thank you. Cheers. So our cocktails are here. We got a planetary punch. You love a bubbling drink, don't you?
Love a bubble.
Planetary punch for Dale, and I got the Atmospritz.
So cool.
So ready.
Yeah. Try it. That is like the best pina colada I've ever tasted in my whole entire life. Oh my god.
This is more like sweet but tart at the same time. As they'll know, that is exactly what I like in a cocktail.
Oh my god.
Food has arrived.
We aren't actually wanting any food.
I went for the spicy cauliflower.
And then these are deviled eggs.
Yep.
That you could have and just
thank you so much.
And then this is chicken on waffles. My god, bar snacks galore.
Oh yeah. Midpoint check-in. What are your thoughts, Dale?
Really chicken. Nice.
Yeah?
Really nice.
So I did try a bit of the waffle without the chicken.
With all like the slaw and the sauce and stuff, and it's really nice.
Really nice, really smoky. Deviled eggs.
Good, but I wouldn't have them again.
Yeah.
Like, they're just a nice snack.
Yeah. I had one without the bacon, and it was tasty. I didn't hate it. These are interesting. Like, the sauce is really nice and spicy. When you get some blue cheese, it's really nice. But if you get a bit that's less cooked, like this one, without the blue cheese and without the sauce, there's not much flavor to them. So you definitely, the sauce and the blue cheese dust is what makes these good. But it is cauliflower, so, you know, what do you expect? But no, good. Not mad.
Happy.
These.
This cocktail, oof.
Phenomenal. So Dale, Space 220 review.
Really good.
Yeah.
I think it's a really cool restaurant.
He inhaled his drink earlier. It's not.
It just keeps tickling. I
choked on some ice cubes, okay? Anyway, it's an amazing restaurant to like be in. The ambiance, everything is so cool. The drinks, the cocktails are worth it alone. If you can get just like a lounge reservation, get the lounge reservation just for some cocktails because they are delicious. The food was, the bar food was nice, but it's not something that I would get again.
Yeah, probably the same.
Obviously, I'm not eating in the full restaurant where it's a prefix. Look at my shiny head. So yeah, I'd definitely come here for cocktails again, but I wouldn't come here for food again.
Yeah. Agreed?
Agreed.
So Dale just got assaulted by a child, but present time.
What's she wearing? Sky
and you guys will be there too. So we just managed to get our Remy's boarding group at 1 p.m. for about 6:30, but because we've got stuff we want to do at Hollywood Studios and we've done Remy's quite a lot in Paris, we are just gonna head off now. So as we were heading towards the Skyliner, we just went to guest relations and picked up our tickets.
Oh yeah. They're so amazing.
So
obviously I went from my main man
and I went from mine.
Oh yeah,
thank you. I love cast members.
We got a clear one. Yes! For sunset.
Yay! I'm by ourselves.
Oh, music.
Can we talk about how gorgeous this looks? And that exists.
Very talented. Thank you.
We managed to snag a lightning lane for Star Tours in about 10 minutes.
I've taken my sickness tablets.
So we're gonna go do that. And then by about that time, our lightning lane for Smuggler's Run should be ready. And then by that time, our Toy Story Mania might be ready. And then by that point, our Tower of Terror might be ready. Let's do this. Hey! Star Tours was fun. We had a really good sequence. It like finished with the Rise of Skywalker battle.
It was really cool.
Yeah. And we are right on time to smuggle some runs.
Whoop whoop.
Whoop whoop.
Thank you very much.
What a fine looking group of flying professionals. You will fly well, but without the bounding of your heads.
We got engineers. Ooh, space anti-back.
Good luck to you all. You might need it. Flight engineer, repair desk. It's your flashing button.
Oh my god.
Good job, my friends. Yeah. Yes. We got the coaxia. You retrieved 2 containers of coaxia. Yeah. This would greatly help the resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud. Ooh. Now after my modest profit.
So stop in docking bay cargo 7. I've probably got those words around the wrong way, but we are going to try a Felucian kefta and hummus garden spread, and Dale's gonna get a Ronto Wrap. We've got our food, and we've got our space Dasani, and we're set just here.
Oh, it's not even filming. Yet it is.
Jesus Christ. What was that?
That was lush. So the other day I had the breakfast Ronto Wrap, and today I had the normal standard Ronto Wrap. And if I was to pick a Ronto Wrap, it would be the breakfast one. Okay, it's time to ride this for the fourth time of the trip. And we are got the lightning lane. Let's go.
Ben, to do so could lead to park expulsion, and you are under supervision at all times. Row 4, spinning middle left.
Thank you. Oh, terrifying, terrifying, terrifying. Oh no.
All right, everyone. Hands up, high as we can. High as the sky. And say goodbye. You've really should have taken the stairs.
Oh, amazing.
Oh no. Oh.
Tower was so good. The cast member that loaded us on was insane.
So good.
I wasn't even gonna film that until we saw him like interact with the people before.
Yeah.
So good. So fun. We had a really good variation as well. It kept doing the shake before the drops. And now we are going to do our lightning lane 4.
Not that. Not that.
Toy Story Mania.
You ready? Practice round. Practice round.
Oh my god. Oh, we got the same thing though.
From time to time, people ask me, which is the favorite of all the pictures that we make? Well, it's the one that you're going to see right now.
Isn't it?
That was a really cute ending to the day. My Hollywood Studios.
We'll see you in a couple of days.
We're just gonna go back to the hotel now and pack because tomorrow we go to Universal.
Oh my god! Now we go and get to do Jurassic Park, Harry Potter, E.T., the Mummy. The Mummy goes down after this trip for like 6 months, so we're gonna ride it and ride it and ride it and ride it. It's gonna be so good!
See ya! As always, thank you so much if you've watched this far. We will see you in the next one. I hope you soon.
Bye!